And another 3-2 up the middle. Romero got a piece of it. Here comes Sanchez, and he plays it finally to put an end to the top of the seventh on a 1-4-3. Mets lead by 13.